Congratulations, guys. Thank
you. Oo
na. Ang dami ating pating kamera. Ayan, let's see you. You can do tightening. Okay. Next time, mga choose your soft play. It would be nice. Ano kasi after you sometimes it feels sad. It's a little bit. So we can tighten. And we have a new laser, skin rejuvenation also. Parang the skin looks brighter and more glowing. So minsan, di ba, after giving birth, the skin gets a little dark and dull. So we can rejuvenate. And then we can do
maintenance.
Oh, dry. Di ba, yung skin gets dry all the time. It's an infusion, which you've been doing them. And then you can also do the elixir. It's also nice.
And
that is
chocolate.
I know, ikaw kailangan mo yan. Okay, this delicious tanner treatment. What about mga dietong GLP?
Yan hindi ba niya na-try?
So Dennis, GLP is good because it helps with the pores and the texture of the skin. And then we can also do mga RF microneedle. Like clarity laser is really good. But we also have Potenza, mm-hmm. which is also very, very good for pores and texture.
And congratulations again.
Thank you,
Doc. Kailangan, pupunta kayo palagi.
Yeah.
Happy holidays.
Yes. Enjoy family time. Enjoy your break.
Ano nga ba ang tunay na dahilan kung bakit lumipat ang mag-asawang kapuso couple na sina Dennis Trillo at Jennylyn Mercado sa Aivee Clinic? Dahil matatanda ang very loyal ang dalawang kapuso star sa Belo Medical Group. Matagal-tagal din silang Belo Baby at may mga treatment sila at may mga endorsement at print ads ang dalawa na endorser sila at Belo Baby sila ni Dr. Vicky Belo. Pero bakit kaya sila umalis o di kaya'y naging maganda ba ang pamamaalam ng Kapuso Royal Couple sa Belo Medical Group? Siguro naman ay maganda at maayos ang pakikiusap nila kay Dr. Vicky Belo at matatandaan natin na ang mga treatment na ibinibigay ng Aivee Clinic sa ilan sa mga artista mapakapuso man yan at kapamilya ay napakaganda at nakaka... Alam mo yun, parang effective talaga. Kaya naman siguro yung nagpa siya din silang umalis at lumipat muna sa Aivee Clinic dahil marami silang mga treatment na mapapabilis ang pag-maintain ng kanilang fitness goal na katawan at ang kanilang mukha na puhunan nila sa industriyang ito. And that's all for now. This is Benji Kumanangan CV. Thank you for watching. For more DENJEN updates, don't forget to like and subscribe.